subscribe to Rock and Girls and press the bell icon so that you never miss an update.
Hey guys, I'm Ankita and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna talk about this automated hair curler. So it is a dupe product. It is a dupe of Babyliss hair curler. Actually, Babyliss one is way more expensive, and I spent only $999 for this product. So let's start the review.
So it comes in this kind of cardboard packaging. The brand name is Lahengian or Lahengian, whatever you want to pronounce, you can. And I'm less bothered about that. And you also get an user manual within this box.
Here I'm not gonna promote any dupe product. It is just that there are a lot of options of automated hair curler online, and they are way more cheaper, and I pick one of them.
This is the curler looks like. Here you get an on off button. The second option is the timer option. You get 8, 10 and 12 second settings here. And the third option is the direction of your curl, what you want to. And here you also get three options, which is auto, left and right. And this is the heating chamber, and here you have to place your hair.
So here you get 360 degree rotable wear, which make this curler more user friendly. Before you start, you have to comb your hair nicely, and then apply any hair protecting spray or serum all over your hair. Here I set auto mode and wait for 5 minutes to preheat.
And take very small section of your hair, like that, and twist it there. And then place it into here, okay? Like that, and it just suck your hair like
this. Whip indicate that your curling process is start. And this whip indicate that your curling process is over. You have to release your hair from this curler.
Continue the same process throughout the rest of my hairs.
Oh my god. Guys, make sure that this side of your curler always facing towards your hair. Another thing is that always take small section. If you take a larger section like that, this curler will stop functioning at that time, like, okay, and start whipping.
And guys, you can place your curler in the area from where you want your curl to begin.
So guys, as you can see, this is my normal hair, and how it looks after curling with this curler, and you can see the differences. I really like this kind of curls. So this is the final look, and I just fall in love with my curls. Some pros and cons. Pro number one, it gives you a very good curl. Number two, this technique is very innovative and modern technique. Number three, it has no risk to burn yourself. Number four, it does its job effortlessly, and if you are a beginner, this product is ideal for you guys. And number five, it is more cheaper than that Babyliss one. One con of this product is that it is very heavy and it is very difficult to hold it for 15 to 20 minutes. It is 5 versus 1, and now you make your decisions. Overall, I like this curler. The price of this curler is 999, and I bought this from Flipkart. I will share that link into the description. Guys, I know that this product is a little bit pricey than our regular hairstyling tools, and I already make some videos about those cheapest hairstyling tools. If you want, you can go and check them out. But if you can spend a little bit more, trust me guys, this product make your job effortless. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and it was helpful for you. If you guys like this video, please give a big thumbs up, and if you guys new here, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll see you in my next video soon. Till then, tata, bye.